other news tonight, Maryland State Police say they've arrested and charged the man who crashed in front of City Hall last Tuesday, killing a longtime Baltimore City employee. Johnny Johnson was arrested in Baltimore late this afternoon. 11 News reporter Kai Reed joins us live from City Hall, and she has the very latest on this story. Kai?
All right, Johnny Johnson has a lengthy criminal record that includes drug, robbery, and assault convictions. Investigators say that he was on drugs when he crashed here in front of City Hall and killed 45-year-old Matt Hersel.
We are deeply sorrowed and hurting very badly over his tragedy. Oh, we miss. I can't even express it.
Steve Hersel says he and his family has experienced a wide range of emotions since the death of his beloved brother, Matt. Now, they've added relief to that list as police announced the arrest of 43-year-old Johnny Johnson. According to investigators, Johnson was high on drugs and driving with heroin and cocaine in his car when he hit and killed Matt Hersel in front of City Hall last Tuesday. Hersel worked for the city finance department and was walking home from work when he was hit.
I think proper justice will prevail, and I don't wish any good luck, bad luck, or anything. I just wouldn't want anybody else to go with the pain that my family's going through. So it's been really bad.
Johnson was initially released from police custody after the crash, but Maryland State Police say the investigation that followed revealed that he had drugs in his system. He was arrested without incident Monday near his West Baltimore home. According to police, all aspects of the investigation are ongoing, and they're still asking for people who may have witnessed the crash to come forward.
We're going to investigate this to the fullest, and we want to do a thorough investigation to make sure we present a case to the state's attorney's office that will bring closure, that can be prosecuted. For the family.
A family just trying to focus on their beautiful memories of a volunteer, a fierce Orioles fan, and a man who loved his community as much as it loved him.
He was going to thrift stores and buying a bunch of clothes, and he was going to other places and buying food and feeding the homeless down towards City Hall. I think Matt would want to be remembered in that way. Yeah. Just a loving, giving person. Matt has been truly an angel.
And now the Orioles gave Matt Hersel's family 30 tickets for tomorrow night's game. They'll honor him with a tribute and a moment of silence before the first pitch. Reporting live at City Hall, Kyrie, WBAL-TV 11 News.